I've known Victor since he moved to Dubai, since he was 16. I have always been a teacher and his mentor. And what I've seen over the years, I've seen him grow from a young, not so confident child to a very, very confident grown man. So his soul is beautiful. And people, anyone and everyone who meets him or comes in contact with him for the first time falls in love with him. Started Mawaheb 6 years back, and he had just moved back from South Africa. And when he started at Mawaheb, he didn't even know if he could paint. I knew he had a little bit of talent, but not to this level. And it was during Easter, and I saw that he was really sad because he had left all his friends behind. And I said, you know, just do a whole series of Jesus and Mary. And he did that. And, you know, it was so well appreciated. Everyone loved it. People have bought his paintings and they're in different parts of the world. And then he just grew and grew and grew. Thank you.